Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. Today I was trying to film a plow day video, and my phone was not working this morning, so I tried my fake GoPro, and it messed up the footage. It tried to time-lapse everything. I don't know why it did that. I had the settings all correct. I used it last plow day, and it was fine. So, all the footage is messed up from the start. I was able to film the last half with my phone. It started working again, so I'm going to show you guys that first, and then I'm going to tack on what the GoPro shot at the end. And it's probably not worth watching. I don't know why it time-lapsed it and why it did it so fast, but it did. So I apologize for not getting everything. But I was explaining in the beginning that this 140 I am using is a new tractor I picked up. I got it yesterday. It is a 1971 140H3. And I bought it and mowed with it a little bit. So we'll see how it works. And it did pretty good. I did have a few issues. But that about goes over everything that was time-lapsed that y'all missed. So let's get right into it. And hopefully some of this turns out all right. All right, guys, we're going to go back to using this 140. I know I said I was going to use something else, but I figured out the problem. I started looking, and the damn adjustment had rattled loose, even though I had already fixed it. So hopefully it's torqued down well enough now that it will stay put. Don't know if anybody's interested in an update, but I took the deck and cleaned it all out, sharpened the blades and painted it. Underside only. Now I'm going to stick the plow back on the 140 and we're going to get to plowing again. It's about 5:10 in the evening. My phone has started working the camera, so we're going to use that, and yeah, hopefully we don't have any issues. It's thumbnail time. Guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. It was not the traditional plow day we usually have with multiple people, but I wanted to test this new toy out, and I decided just to get it done. I said at the video we were testing these tires out, and I was very impressed with them. I don't think I spun once plowing. They are Carlisle. I don't remember what they were called, and they're all muddy and dirty now. I think I showed you at the beginning anyway. They're 24-12-12s. I was really impressed with those. Now, that's only the first of many tests. That was just in normal conditions. I mean, they did pretty good, but I'll have to see how they do in the mud and snow and all that stuff also. On a side note, really hard to keep this thing going straight with a half turn of play in it. It kept wanting to climb one side or the other of the furrow in the front wheels, so that'll be something I need to fix. Other than that, I hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know if you want to see this tractor in the future and doing different things with it. I will be continuing to mow with it and do other things, so let me know if you're interested in seeing this and more. If you are not already subscribed, please consider subscribing. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button and leave a comment. Any questions, comments, concerns, you know, video requests, leave them down in the comments. Thanks for watching. I will catch you guys on the next one.